All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, shit, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian!
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it!
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Slow down.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data and record everything they're doing now.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken.
We got enough fuel to get back.
O'Brien out.
All over helmet back today.
It's just gotta be good. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Else hear that?
Inside 14 Alpha, have confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. Noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spread rapidly.
What the hell, O'Brien?
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourself? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. Brian, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
you'll free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Shit.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Ready to go back at it. Here we go. Never gets old. Good.
open.